Oh. So it must have been a windy day. The trash cans got blown on the road. You're welcome. Excuse me. Do you know where Henry's Appliances is?
I've never been here in my life.
This is our first time here.
If you make a left through here and then go out to the main road, Lakewood Ranch Boulevard, and then you make a right on University, and then right when you get off the exit, it's going to be there on your right.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Yep. See ya. So south on Cattleman, it'll be right on the corner right there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
All right.
Okay. All right, see you guys. Uh-huh. It's so freaking funny, man. I'm like, why are you freaking asking me that? Like they don't say it, but like their face says it all. It's on Cattleman, and then it's right on the corner right there. Yeah.
So why are you asking me and telling me?
Oh, because you said you didn't know where it was, so I was just letting you know where it was.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Why are you asking us? I don't get it.
Oh, well, you said you didn't know where it was, so I was just saying where it was.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, all right.
Flipping a dog in the air and calling heads or tails.
Throwing a dog in the air and calling heads or tails. All right, heads, you win. Tails, I win.
Yes, heads!
Throwing a cat in the air would be better. Well, no, because they land on their feet. It's always feet, so you gotta throw a dog in there.
Yeah, that was my first stop. Was a cat. I have to do it off the top of a house. That's
horrible. We'd have to do it off the top of a big building downtown.
Heads, yes!
That joke was mean. I like dogs. Dislike. You're gonna put this on.
Why is there spiders everywhere? It's scary.
I got you. I got you. It's okay.
Did it actually get me?
What did what get you?
The spider.
Yeah, you have a bite on your arm now.
There was a spider in here. You didn't see it?
Did you see the bite?
Where?
Is it on your other arm? Where did it bite you? Where did it bite you?
It didn't bite me.
And what is that for?
So each person who had one of these were going to be a little bit different. Ammunition, you would have to make
so they were easy targets. Right. So if you have an archer that had gaps in the armpit, gaps in the groin, or for the dog, but they would also learn.
That's kind of funny, renting a limo and going through a drive-thru. You ever had a limo come through here?
Thank you. I don't see any stuff.
Maybe we'll come through one time.
Maybe.
We'll pick you up and bring you to prom. We'll go dancing.
Yeah, maybe.
Bye. No, not limbo where the kids play and duck under.
Has a limbo ever come through? We're not pranking you, don't worry. It's got to freak them out, dude. See a giant camera on their face and they'll finish. Dude, look at my bicep in the
window.
Look how big mama that is. Excuse me. Dude, is this not the cutest thing ever?
He puts it in my pants.
And then your wife comes along, takes a bite out of that. I couldn't resist. I saw an opening. I saw a vulnerability. I took it. I ate it. And I destroyed the man who I once loved. Not actually. Chrissy's a good wife. How much does that cost? $10. 15 and you got a deal. Be polite, push your chair in. Dude, it's not that hard to be polite. You make it look so difficult, dude. Like, bye, have a good day, thank you for the food. See, it's not that hard. Just push your chair and be polite. What if we broke the chairs just so we can push them in? Before we leave, we're like, oh, hey, we pushed those chairs in. It was really hard, but we were able to finally. I'll give you 30 shekels for the armor. All right, make it 40. Is that a little V-neck?
Yeah.
We're talking about the weather.
If you make believe, then you can do anything. The impossible is possible as long as you make believe. I mean, obviously you won't actually be able to do it.
I need that for when I pet my roommate's cat.
You gotta try it on. Bam! I just punched you in the face. Dad, will you undress me? I don't want to play this anymore. Can we go?
That left mark on your forehead.
Like I took a good nap. Hello, I'd like to place a reservation for tonight at 7 p.m. for two people, please.
Reservation? This is McDonald's. We don't make a reservation.
Oh, yes, sir. No, I understand that your list is, you're very busy and you get a lot of calls. Is there any way you can squeeze me onto the list?
No, because we don't have a list. This is McDonald's. We don't have a list for nothing.
And keep your top shot.
How can I help you?
Hey, my name's Tom. My girlfriend's birthday is tonight. I didn't hear an option on the menu. I'd like to place a reservation for 7 p.m.
Okay. For like in here, in the dining room?
Yes, sir. For dine-in.
Okay. We don't necessarily take reservations or reserve tables or anything. You know, if you come a little bit early, there's, you know, it's usually pretty easy to find an open table, and you can even move tables together.
Is the list already full, or is there a way I can get on it? Is there any hope of that, or?
A list for reservations, you mean?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
We don't have a list. Like we just don't take reservations like that.
Can you write my name down so that we could have a table ready for us?
Well, that's what I'm saying. We don't necessarily reserve tables.
Is there any exception to it? Can I pay you to do this or?
Well, no, I wouldn't be able to do that. What time do you need it for? 7 o'clock?
Yeah. Okay.
But like I said, we don't normally reserve tables.
Do you guys do the thing where you can come out and like sing happy birthday to her?
No, we don't really do anything for birthdays like that.
Okay.
Of course, I apologize. Yeah, we don't sing birthdays. I might be able to get a few of the dining room people, you know, together to do that.
Yeah, just whatever your normal, like, the normal Chick-fil-A happy birthday song is, just sing that one.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Yeah, like I said, that's what I'm saying. We don't really have one. The dining room hosts, if they would get together and they can grab, you know, one or two of the employees from behind the counter and come sing happy birthday if you'd like.
Okay.
Do that.
Yeah, I may do that. If you could just bring out like the birthday cake or whatever to the table. Do you have like an ice cream cake or anything?
No, we don't. We could do like, we have ice cream. You know, we can give a complimentary ice cream in a bowl.
But there's no cakes though?
No.
Okay.
Okay. All right. My pleasure.
Yeah, we can probably round up a couple of hosts and get them to sing.
Yeah, we'll make them sing. Place a reservation for tonight at 7 p.m. for two people.
This is McDonald's. This is, you want to reservate for two people for tonight?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, me and my girlfriend. Just
when you're going to be here?
7 p.m.
Okay, see you here at 7 p.m.
Wait, you need my name.
What's your name?
It's Ross.
Okay, see you tonight, Ross.
Okay, and you have it written for the dine-in area, is that right?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much. She placed our reservation. That's hilarious.
She did it right.
See, this girl has a sense of humor. That's hilarious.
We don't do reservations. We don't do reservations. We don't do reservations.
We don't do reservations at McDonald's. Man, you don't need to do reservations at McDonald's on anything, okay? You don't need to do that.
I don't have to wait.
You not realize you called McDonald's?
We don't do reservations here.
Oh, your list is already full or?
It sounds like Rob.
Good lord, dude. Dude, you freaking know it's me. How do you know that? I said Tom, too.
Yeah.
I said Tom because I was like, somebody might recognize my name. Heads.
Nico.
Tails. All right, Nico. All right, Elliot, come here. All right, heads or tails? Call it. Boom.
Which is better, Nico?
Oh, you got it.
Nobody look at me.
Sing that song that you just made up. Sing that one again.
I didn't make it up.
How'd it go?
Smile for me, daddy. What you looking at?
She's serenading us.
I'm a singer.
You got a daggone book stand for reading. I've never seen that. I've never had seen someone with a book stand.
Are you kidding me? It's
yeah,
2020.
That dude's. Yeah.
I read books and I have a book stand.
Do you really?
In my room.
You have one? You're a freak.
You dip your finger in water and turn the page.
You have a bucket of water next to you.
I turn the page.
you do? Oh. Oh
my. Now you're more like this.
Bay News 9 with Pamela Anderson. Oh, that's Baywatch 9. Hold on. Hey, you gotta watch yourself. You're in real life, okay? Go into the elevator. Look up. Press the plank button. All right, now be careful, but walk out on it, okay?
What would happen if I...
Oh.
I don't want to do this. But what would happen if I fall off?
Just don't fall off.
Just don't fall off.
But what would happen if I did?
Be careful.
I don't want to do it.
Go find out. Go.
No. No. I can't do it.
Yes, you can. You're almost there. Keep going. Take a step off, okay? It's okay, you're okay. It's okay. You're in heaven.
Are you alive?
Yeah, I am alive.
He's like stressed out.
We're looking for Lonnie. All this wet cement, we just drive right on top of it. I like get out. Hey, you guys seen Lonnie? They're like, what are you doing? Get off the cement. Oh, I was wondering why my feet are wet. Can we drive on this? No. I drive right on the center. There's tire marks, track marks. We get stuck in it. Open the door. My feet are sunken like a foot. It's not dry. I'm like, oh, I thought I was wondering why my feet were sunken. Parking lots aren't supposed to do that.